Hey everybody, and welcome back! Alright, I read up on an FAQ a little bit. We need to go to that Forest of Despair. Looks like it's gonna be over here somewhere. Alright, asshole. Some people can't wait to die! Calm down, everyone. Alright. Look at all that walking meat! I realize that didn't sound quite right. Hey! Stop it! Stop it! Blurb! Okay. So the exercises we've got on the dock today. A big tree blocks the road. Sage uses the saw to clear it. Thought he only needed to hit it with a single blow. Fucking liar. You overworked the saw and broke it. Well, that's amazing. Alright. What the hell's wrong with the ground here? Can I get through there? Nope. Alright. I don't think that's an issue with the emulator. I don't think so. So, the exercises we're doing today, obviously if I die, we're doing burpees. Let's see... We'll do push-ups, lunges, and crunches with raised feet. Now, what I mean by that is, find like a chair, or maybe a couch or something, and basically scoot your butt up to the edge of the couch. Put your legs up on the couch to where your knees and legs and whatever is like 90 degree angle or 45 degree angle or whatever. Yeah, you know what I'm saying. And then go ahead and do crunches like that. To where basically your quads are 90 degrees. Am I getting my degrees wrong? I think I am. Basically your quads are vertical and your, calves will be horizontal, laying across the furniture. Anyway, yeah. Pretty simple, but obviously my explanation is shit. You get the idea, though. Yeah, we get the idea. You have poor vocabulary, Gunsage. Shut up. Alright. Not really sure where to go, but I know that I'm supposed to go somewhere here. So. The enemies don't seem too tough, but I really wish I could take them out in one hit. Assuming that you can... Oh, okay. I guess it doesn't matter. Yeah! Alright, time to work out. Alright. 8 push-ups. I'm starting to get kind of overworked on that exercise. Okay. Oh, okay, good. I think this is where some chests are. Oh, these look nasty. Yes, they are. Got a pretty good amount of HP, too. Go. Damn, they're fast. That's not good. Not even a little bit. Hopefully I can get to him in time. Shit. Ah! That's not good! Fuck. Not good at all! Alright. Ah! Fuck off! Political adverts. I got time for your bullshit! Damn, these guys are tough. Oh my goodness. That sucked. I mean, that was such a random one-off, too. Like, I haven't met those guys at all up to this point. I took a life. Alright. And now suddenly I gotta fight two of them at the same time? Game, you're an asshole, really. Seriously, now. Okay, so let's try fighting one. Nina really needs to get faster than this motherfucker, because seriously, that is not okay. Oh, what? You're a brat. Good God, man. Jesus. Man, I ain't chance now. I'm gonna go ahead and cover now. It's messed up. My goodness. Definitely need to level up. I took a wrist! Okay. Some of the names here, man. Where the fuck is it? There it is. Takes my magic down, but who cares? Well, it actually takes my action down, too. There we go. That'll help. Okay. Everybody wants to beat the hell out of the weak one. These guys are fucking fast, man. Man. Got something caught in my throat. Jesus Christ. Got it? Wait, is he? Ugh. I mean, I'm happy, but man. Cure 2's been learned. Alright, exercise. Okay. 10 lunges. Now, the way I do lunges might be a little different from the way you do lunges, and that's okay. I do alternating walking lunges. Ah, fuck. So basically, what I do is, I'll go ahead and do a lunge with my left, come up, lunge with my right, come up, left, come up, right, come up. Like, I won't do, like, you know, a set of, like, 10 on the left and then a set of 10 on the right. I know there's some people that do that. That's not what I do. Nice. And we need more of those counters. Goodness. Oh, sweet. He's got enough HP that an herb doesn't completely recover him. Alright. Man. Man, I don't really feel like I'm wasting herbs because I find recovery stuff pretty frequently, but, you know. Still messed up. I should be able to take this guy out pretty quick. Nina might be able to take him out. Let's see. Yeah, boy. There we go. Like I said, I ain't taking chances. The moment we get down in the 20s, recovery. It's just, it's a good idea for right now, you know what I'm saying? It's nuts. Ah, what's this? Oh, it's a random encounter. Yeah. Oh, boy. Come on. Get him with that bangarang! Take him. There you go. Man, getting all this experience, but doesn't really seem to amount to much, does it? save. Nobody gets past us. We're very sharp guards. Be a pointy. Okay. Let's auto battle for now. Let's see what happens. And that Lancer is going to go down fast. Alright, so basically the same strategy I was using for the enemies outside. These guys are actually weaker! Which is A-okay with me. Good night! That's one. Yeah, okay. Zap. There we go. Yeah, you guys are like super sharp, like holy fuck. You know? Come on. Don't fuck with me. There's bats. Yeah, that's cool. Alright, let's go down here first. Yeah. Let me guess, we're gonna have some, hole puzzles or something? I took a life! Longsid. Well, now, the question is, do I really want to equip that? No, especially since it decreases my act. Let's not do that for right now. It's probably going to be a little bit before I actually equip Sage with a new weapon. Oh, well, that was worthless. I mean, unless I'm not able to pass under the, little munchkins. No. Midgets? Midget toss! Wow, dude. They just straight up didn't give a shit, did they? Alright. Yeah! Nope! Well, I got one. Whatever. Damn. I'll take him out, though. There we go. Man, I got some good experience out of that, too. They really weren't that hard, they were just, you know, kind of strong is all. I understand. Oh, you son of a bitch. And of course, there's no recovery spring in this area. At least not that I can see so far. Let me guess, if I go up here, it'll do the same thing, right? Yep. Okay. That's the game we're gonna play. Okay. Okay. I see. Yep, bratsterd. Huh. All right. Get him. Yeesh. Ah. Ah. Not good. Use the herb, Nina. All right. Suck it, midget. There we go. Good times. Let's go up here. I mean, you know, eventually. This fucking encounter rate's out of control, dude. Okay. Let's go! Alright. Do we need to recover? Halt! Intruder! Is it the same fight? Yep. Alright. Zappa zappa. And I believe they might both be down the next turn. Well, maybe not. Better recover. Go. Zap. Well, we got the one. Get him. There we go. Okay. You know, I really want that treasure, though. Let's take the herb. teardrop, life 2, and an acorn. Okay. I don't think anything's down here, but I'll have a look. Oh, one of these assholes. Yeah, you slam him, Nina, whatever. There we go. The monster left Coldstone! Good. That stuff's good for bosses. Hey, look what I found! Nothing! Hooray! Okay. Warong! Looks like an enemy from Battletoads or some shit. Yeah, suck it. There we go! Alright. Hang on a sec. Okay. 15 crunches with raised feet. Let's go down here. Another dungeon. Yeah. A trap triggered a fire. Sage received 50 points of damage! You son of a bitch! Holy fuck! What are you doing to me? We'll check out that wolf hat in a minute, but holy shit, dude. Okay, just, wow, man. You can't equip this. What were you thinking? I don't know what I can equip and I can't equip, you son of a bitch. Don't act like that to me. Alright, this must be something for Bo. We'll get him here in a minute. Probably. Yeah. Brat. That's okay. No real progress lost there. But, you know... Ugh, this motherfucker. I noticed there was no save point before I got in here either, so literally if I die, I've got some progress to go back through. Really, really hope I don't die. Goodness. This is bad. Yep. Not good. Alright. Nina may survive two attacks straight, but I don't think Ryu will. So... There we go, good. Be the meat shield you are. Alright. Attack. Item. There we go. That'll work. Kinda sucks, but it'll work. Oh, come the fuck on already. We can take him. Let's go. Yeah. Take that, Srider. Pretty sure it's supposed to be Skeleton Rider, but you know. Don't do that. Come on. There we go. Let's go! Can I get the chest? Yes. Gonna need those. Many of those as I can get. So, holy shit. Alright, let's see how strong these guys really are. I doubt I'll get another slam. That's not too bad. That's bad. Oh boy. Hooray! Alright, give me a sec. Okay. 10 push-ups. Remember what I was saying about I need to level up? If you see me, slap me for that comment, please. Oh boy. Yeah. You came to rescue the chief? Don't make me laugh. Well, That's what I'm good at. I like making people laugh. Zeppa Zeppa! Stabby stabby! Arrow, arrowy, something. Okay. Lancers should be gone in the next turn. And Bowman probably the turn after that. You know what? I'm not chancing it. Okay. There we go. Nice. Thanks for saving me. Let's take their weapons before we leave. Do you want me to lead the team? Lead you to them? Okay. Follow me! Why does that wall look all weak and shit? Step in here while I open the secret passage.
Okay.
Dope. They fell for it! That was easy! Pog will have a nice snack. Pogs? Oh, cool, I loved Pogs back in the... Oh. That's not what you meant, was it? Okay. Let's use some of these magical stones. First, let's heal up Nina. Ow. Ow! Brat! So he's got a double attack. Well, son of a bitch. Yeah. Do it. Ow. Brat! Take him. And as expected, it doesn't really matter if you have more or less wisdom, it does a set amount of damage, so... you know. Ugh. I mean, that's helpful, but holy shit, dude. There we go. Pog it up. Yeah, let's hit him. Might regret that, but... we'll see. We'll see. Yeah, I regret that. Okay. Ow. Okay. And now heal thyself, physician. Yep. There we go. Damn! And still didn't level up. Pog! What happened? You're not getting away with this, warrior! Yeah, he is. We mean business! I came in from the back and rescued the chief while you kept them busy. Wait, where? What? You wanna fight? Let's go, you and me! Okay. Let's see... Now, they recommended an interesting strategy for this battle, so... I'm going to try it here in a minute. But first, I need to recover Nina. Yeah. Fry. Ow. Rat. T-Bolt. Yeah, boy. That, you son of a bitch. Zap. Okay. Ow. Fuck. Zap. Not very strong, is he? Come on, Nina. Keep it together. Nope! She's dead. That sucks. No, not life 2. Just the standard life. Yeah. She doesn't need a life dose. Oh well, whatever. Uh-huh, of course he does! You've won the battle, but not the war! The river is still dry! Oh, is that it? You're just gonna walk off? They were searching for the ring! Hang on.
Okay.
10 lunges. Let's find a way to remove the rock. Can't stop the rock. Can't stop the rock. Sog is also my enemy! Let me help you fight him! Bo joins the party. Whatever. Stun. Okay. Not sure if she earned any experience from that battle or not. Which is why I'm annoyed. You must have 2 free hands. Okay, whatever. Yeah. That's good stuff. Alright, let's see what's up here. Well, no, you know what? Let's recover first. That would be a good idea, right? Yeah. Actually, he has a bow. Why isn't he in the back line? No. Asshole. There we go. Is there anything even up here? I would assume there is. Nothing there. Okay. Okay. Yeah. Get that motherfucker.
Oh, my God.
Hold has been learned.
Okay, I'll be back in a second. Okay.
20 crunches with raised feet.
Let's go.
I don't know how the fuck they got that knocked down, but hey, whatever, right? Here's how we do this fast. I was wrong. Well, not that wrong, I guess. So, what you want to do... Not that.
Okay.
Don't. Asshole, seriously. God, man. He's pretty fucking slow for a ranger, huh? Normally, ranger classes are supposed to be fast. Whatever. Could be because he's lower level. I don't care. Oh, it's not gonna do it. There it goes. Okay. Fuck out of here. Now we need to get out of here safely. Okay. Slam! Alright. Yeah, definitely easier with 3 people. Oh, and I'm gonna do this too. Not that. Oh, fucking hate this. No. Come on, heal. S Rider. S Ride the Whip. Oh, I'm actually faster than him now. Sage is faster than Nina now. When did that happen? Must not have been paying attention. Damn. Asshole. Yeah, that'll work. Alright, let's go. Exit! No! Damn it! Get over here. Stool! I guess you could say he's just a little toady! Shut up, Pit Sage. Oh, son of a bitch, how do I get down there? Come on! These fucking forests! Damn it! These sons of bitches! Shrum! Come on, Nina! Pull the lead out! Fuck! Alright. Yeah. Oh. I'll be back! 8 push-ups! Son of a bitch! Okay. Get the fuck out of there! Alright. I mean, you know, whatever. Whew. Okay, so there were a couple of things that I wanted to do. I need to switch around. Oh. Yes. Bow has a bow, and can fire arrows. That did not rhyme. It's okay. Party formation looks a little weird now. Okay, so... let's see. See, the chief in this town was acting strange, remember? But now we got the right dude there. Get out of the way. What are you doing? Stone robot can move that rock. Look for the robot's secret in Aqua. Where the fuck is Aqua? Double of the chief! That crazy plan almost worked. Almost. I've been getting a lot of headaches lately. Sex cures it. Dark dragon sent a double of the chief to cause trouble. Alright, so I already know where Aqua is. I'm sure that I would have gotten some information if I had questioned the fuck out of the townspeople, but that's okay. So basically, Aqua... I don't know if you remember or not, but toward Romero, we saw that floating town. Oh god, that's Aqua. Alright. Okay. 8 lunges. I can't begin to explain how bad I hurt now. Hooray for progress! What the fuck is this? I don't think I mentioned this in the walkthrough. And again, normally I wouldn't consult a walkthrough, but... basically, once I got to this point, I was like, what am I doing wrong here? Yeah! You take meat! Alright. Yep. I believe the white deer that you find will give you, like, antlers or something? That recovers your magic? I don't know. Something like that. But all the animals give you something a little different. Most of them just give you meat. I just presented a contradicting statement, because I'm an idiot! Alright. So let's see. There's supposed to be a shortcut back to Romero that you can unlock now that you've got Bo, because he can walk through forests. Like this. So walks right the fuck through them. In Breath of Fire 2, there's a character that does that as well. I think his name is Spar. He's like some woodland dude. Okay. Okay. Yeah. And you know, since we're gonna be at Romero anyway, let's, well, first, let's go in the daytime. Yeah, let's wait for daytime real quick. Yeah, I'm getting, like, nothing for these guys. This is Romero, we know. Yeah, see, Agua's to the north. Wizard's potion has tamed the soil, now the zombies run free! Yay! Something called the cleansing water that might save the soil. Do you know about Agua? The chief said something about the goddess. A couple sold items like water jar. It will hold vast amounts of water. Alright. Water from the spring in the southwest cave will make you feel better. Okay. The old woman goes out at night with all these zombies running around. Okay. This is the chief. Rid us of the zombies and I'll tell you about Agua. Okay, asshole. So we've got what I like to call a tweener quest. A quest in between. You wish to tell me your story, furry! Yeah, okay. I'll say it, son of a fuck. Alright, so let's have a look at the weapon shop, because I think we might want to equip Bo with some stuff. Yeah, that'll be good. Do it. Do it! Hey! Hey! I said do it, asshole. Yeah. Money is no object. Well, money is an object, but it is no object to me. That is how it works. There we go. Nope. That's good. Actually, let's sell some crap. Stuff I don't need no more. Nope. Yeah. I don't need these. Yeah. Yep. Yep, get out. I still don't know what that does. Wow! Holy shit! Nah, I'll leave those alone for now. I don't need this much money. But, you know. Alright, so it looks like we can't quite go to Agua yet. We could, but I got a feeling I can't do anything there yet. So let's wait until nighttime! Time? Can't tell. Yeah. Get out of the fucking way. What are you doing? I hate it when characters do that. There we go. Okay. This is the hour of the zombies. You want the water jar to clean the soil? My zombie husband will go away. I must leave now. The cleansing water will restore the village. I'll miss you, but if you insist... The cleansing water is in the cave to the west. Use the water jar under the tomb. Okay. Yay! You take water jar and herb. Alright. So the cave is to the west. Well, let's go. Actually, I guess there's a quicker way. Yeah. There we go. Bum, 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 bum. You know what? I wonder. Since he's got a boomerang and he's attacking like that anyway, why can't he be in the back line? Let's do it. Yeah. Where the fuck is this cave? Where is it? I don't think it's over here. It's weird though, right? Well, they said to the west, so I'd have to assume it's over here in this little rock formation. Wonder what would happen if I changed away from bow in the middle of trees. If they'd just be suddenly like, ah! Be stuck permanently forever. Probably not. I'd probably say something stupid like, you can't do that. There's a cave. Okay. Get rid of those fleas! Get him with a flea flicker! I'm not even paying attention. I can't tell if I'm doing more damage or not. I think I am. Okay. 10-minute delay. Let's go! Okay. 15 crunches with raised feet, and I tell you what, we're getting pretty close to time anyway, so we're gonna cut it here. Not because I don't think I could do any more exercise, although getting pretty close, but specifically because we're just getting ready to start a dungeon. I mean, literally, what are we gonna do? Go 2 minutes in and then puss out? Like, come on, that's kind of silly. It'd be better to just go ahead and start this up fresh and ready to go for next time, so that is exactly what we will do. Wow! That was a hell of a lot of leveling up. I can't even believe I was complaining about it on the last one. Oh, I feel so dumb for complaining about it. I am beat, you guys. This is ridiculous. So today, we ventured through Spooky Forest, went ahead and got some level up action in, got the chief back, and recruited Bo, our furry companion. Well, first furry companion. Yes, that's right. This game actually has multiple anthropomorphic characters that can join you in your quest, which is kind of cool. Man, I'm trying to catch my breath. I didn't think I'd be beating myself up that bad. It's ridiculous. And plus, of course, you know, today was my my ab day, too, so... Whew. Still reeling from the leg day yesterday, too, so... Yeah, I felt like I was really just straining shit by doing those lunges. Push-ups weren't too bad, but... I kind of also didn't want to do too terribly many of them, because tomorrow is my upper body day. So, you know... the last thing that I want to do is... have it where anything that I'm doing here causes me injury at the gym, or vice versa. You know, I want this to very much be a thing that I can continue doing without any real worry of injury. And I think I can. I just, you know, I got to be careful, is all. So, how did you guys do? Did you do more? Did you do less? Definitely go ahead and comment below. I am very interested because I want to see, you know, what my subscribers are doing. Like, if they're following along, if they're not following along, how you guys are doing with it. Because, you know, my intent here is to, you know, definitely keep myself in shape and going throughout the winter. But also, I'd like to see you guys get more fit, too. Because, really, fitness, it's an experience. It is. And it's something that I think that everybody should have. Regardless of age or weight or height or anything. So, anyway, I certainly hope you've enjoyed, and as always, you stay awesome. Hey guys, thank you once again for watching. You stay awesome. Don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe, and stay tuned for more videos just like this one.